A very warm good morning to Honorable Manager Sir, Manager Ma'am, respected teachers, parents and all my dear friends. Myself, Akash, I am going to tell you about balanced diet. The food which we eat during the whole day is called our diet. The diet which contains the right proportion of all the nutrients, carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals, water and calories is called balanced diet. Carbohydrates, nutrients, a substance which is essential for the maintaining life and for growth, is called nutrients. Our food has 5 major nutrients: carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals, plus water and calories. Carbohydrates, glucose and starch are the example of carbohydrates. The carbohydrate that energy to give our body. The main carbohydrate that we eat in our food is starch and comes from cereal like wheat and rye. Some sources of carbohydrates: wheat, rice, sugar, banana, etc. And then fats. Fats produce twice as much energy as that by the same amount of carbohydrates. For example, a little butter, which is a fat, produces much more energy than a large slice of bread. Fats and carbohydrates are called energy-giving foods. Some of the plant and animal sources of fats: coconut oil, mustard oil, butter, cheese, ghee, etc. And then protein. Protein are needed for growth and repair of our body. Protein helps to repair the damaged body cells and to protect our body. Children need more proteins than adults because of the rapid growth of their body. Thus, various sources of proteins, pulses, peas, cheese, groundnut, eggs, milk, etc. And then vitamins. Vitamins are essential for good eyesight, healthy teeth, gums and bones. Proper digestion, normal growth and good health. Vitamins help in protecting our body against disease. Some of the important vitamins: vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D. Vitamin A is essential for the lusty good eyesight, healthy skin and teeth and hair. The various sources of vitamin A: carrot, papaya, mango, milk, eggs, etc. Vitamin B. Vitamin B is essential for growth and the proper functioning of digestion system, heart, nerves and muscles. Vitamin B, the sources of vitamin B: potatoes, green vegetables, meat, eggs, milk, meat, tomato, potatoes, metal, etc. Vitamin C. Vitamin C also increases the resistance of our body to infection and helps to fight disease. Vitamin C are present in our citrus fruits, tomato, lemon, guava, orange, etc. Vitamin D. Vitamin D is the necessary for normal growth and proper normal growth of teeth and bones. Some sources of vitamin D: fish oil, eggs, sun, milk, etc. And then minerals. Our body need to minerals the proper functioning of normal growth and good health. Some of the important minerals: calcium, iron, iodine, sodium and potassium, phosphorus, etc. Iodine is essential for the proper functioning of thyroid gland, which controls the normal growth of our body. Some sources of iodine: fish, sea fish, iodine and green vegetables, etc. Calcium and phosphorus. Like calcium and phosphorus is essential for the formation of teeth and bones. The various sources of calcium and phosphorus: green vegetables, banana, pulses, milk, cheese, etc. And then iron. Iron is needed to make hemoglobin. Are present in a red blood cell. Some sources of iron: fruits, spinach, egg, green vegetables, etc. And water. Water is essential for life. A person can live without food for several weeks, and we could die in a few days without water. A human body composes 60% of water. Water is needed by our body. Water dissolves the digested food and passes through blood. Water controls the regulates the temperature of our body by the process of sweating and evaporation. Our body needs about 2 or 3 liters water in every day. Rough is dietary fibers. Rough is fibers do not provide any nutrients but essential for the proper functioning of digestive system. Fibers help in retaining water to our body. The various sources of rough is dietary fibers like vegetables, salads, fruits, etc. And then diseases. A disease which access into the lack of nutrients over a long period of time is called defensive disease. Carbohydrate disease due to defensive ketosis. The main symptoms of defensive of carbohydrates: headache, dry mouth, and then fright. This fat disease due to defensive hypertension, cancer symptoms, dry skin, skin problem, reasons. Proteins, which is due to cellular organ. The main symptoms of protein consists of protein, muscle, tooth, hunger, depression, fatigue. And then vitamins. Vitamin A disease due to deficiency of nitrates. The main symptoms of deficiency of vitamin A: poor vision, loss of vision in darkness. And then vitamin B disease due to deficiency of beriberi. The main symptoms of deficiency of vitamin B: weak muscles, fatigue, dizziness. And then vitamin C disease due to deficiency of scurvy. The main symptoms of deficiency of vitamin B: bleeding of gums, losing of teeth. And vitamin D. Vitamin D disease due to deficiency of rickets. The main symptoms of deficiency of vitamin D: twisted, soft and bent bones. And deficiency of minerals. Iron deficiency due to minerals anemia. The main symptoms of deficiency of iron: whiteness, less stamina. And then iodine disease due to deficiency of goiter. The main symptoms of deficiency of iodine: the neck of the person appears to swell. And then calcium and phosphorus disease due to deficiency rickets. The main symptoms of deficiency of calcium and phosphorus: weak teeth and bones, excessive bleeding, loss of weight. And then we have just discussed about the essential food nutrients required our body. If any one of these nutrients less crunchy than required our machine, or all together over diet over a long period of time is called our diet. It can cause a disease or disorder in our body. So if all of us eat balanced diet, If not any defensive disease, all of us eat a balanced diet. Thank you.
Thank you, my dear fellow. मैं आपको आर्ट अर्थात कला के बारे में बताना चाहूंगी. कलाएं अनेक तरीकों से जीवन की गुणवत्ता वृद्धि करती हैं. वे बच्चे की शिक्षा की शुरुआत से वयस्क होने और करियर के समय तक व्यक्तिगत एवं शैक्षणिक सफलता दोनों को ही बेहतर बनाती है. कला शब्द इतना व्यापक है कि विभिन्न विद्वानों की परिभाषाएं केवल एक विशेष पक्ष को छूकर रह जाती है. कला एक प्रकार का कृत्रिम निर्माण है जिसमें शारीरिक और मानसिक कौशलों का प्रयोग होता है। इट्स ओवर फॉर एक्टर्स नाउ।